An eastbound lane of I-10 is closed in Texas Canyon because of a brush fire started by a semi-truck fire. The Texas fire is burning about 20 acres near I-10 at milepost 320. You see this video here. The Texas Canyon rest stop has been evacuated. No word when the rest stop will reopen.